Hey there! Today I'm going to show you a software through which you can easily design a PCB. Not only PCB design, but you can also do schematic design. Even you can prototype your own Arduino electronic projects with this software. So the software I'm talking about is free software. And the name of this software is Freezing. Freezing is open source initiative. The Freezing software comes with lots of electronic components already installed. Freezing is a great open source tool. With this software, anyone can learn, share, and prototype their electronic projects. You can draw breadboard view of a simple circuit and also draw circuit diagram of the same circuit with Freezing. This software is very helpful for beginners. Even this software is very easy to download and install. I leave a link in my description box where you can download the software. All you have to do is touch or click the link. After that, you will see the homepage of this software where you can download it. Let's start by opening Freezing. Now I open the Freezing software from here. So this is the Freezing welcome screen. It's got three modes: breadboard, schematic, and PCB. The second screen is the breadboard mode. You can virtually rebuild the circuit from here. First, I drag and drop an Arduino from the parts plate to the project view. Then I drag and place a LED. I rotate the Arduino in 90 degrees. Here you can create simulation like real projects. Now I will supply 5 volt and ground to the LED from Arduino. The board shape could be changed to an Arduino shield, a resizable rectangle, or a custom shape. So, our simple Arduino project is ready. Now, I will show you how you can change the properties of the parts in the schematic and PCB view. The next step is for schematic view. Here is the schematic diagram of the simulation we created on the breadboard. Here you can create a schematic view of a project. Next, have a look at the PCB view. To switch to the PCB view, use the navigator or the view switcher. Although it is very easy and identify the parts in the breadboard view, the PCB view looks a bit confusing at the first glance. The reason for this is that the PCB view only shows the necessary information needed for the PCB design. This information is shown in different layers. Parts are shown as footprints, including the Arduino footprint. And you can identify them by selecting or placing this cursor on them to see their labels. Now I will design a new PCB, so I delete the previous design. I take some parts randomly. First I take a LED, a LM35, a sensor, a LCD screen, an IC, a switch and a push button. Do not place the parts too close to the edges of the board. Just below here, you can take the jumper wire, you can take the joint, you can take the text, etc. Now I connect these parts randomly like that. To achieve a better and nicer design, you would need to edit trace by moving, adjusting width, and do not cross the wires. Add bend point for tidy routing and so that lines do not cross. So, our PCB design is done. From the bottom menu bar, you can see both layer function. From here, you can set copper bottom layer. If you want to see the bottom layer drawing, click on here. Now, it shows us what the drawing of the bottom layer looks like. If we click here again, it will show us the drawing of the top layer. And if we click here again, it shows us the drawing of both layers. Click the auto rotate function. This will automatically rotate where your connection needs to be rotated. Another feature is view from above. From here, you can view the PCB from the bottom layers upwards and top layers downwards. Now the last task is to export the design. For exporting, we have to click on export for PCB. Here you can see three options: Eachable PDF, Eachable SVG, and Garber files. Garwar files for sending a professional PCB manufacturing service. You can order PCB in online by this Garwar files. So I select it to export the PDF. When exporting PDF files, create a folder for the files. Okay, export is done. So hopefully this tutorial video will be helpful for you. That's all for today. Don't forget to like, comment and share this video. Thanks for watching.